And then we'll do the song, okay? Here's the clip of Celine talking about it. Here we go.
David Foster calls me, and I was in Montreal, he was in California, in Malibu. I arrived to the studio. He says, you're gonna freak. It's so amazing. But he said, I have a little surprise for you. And I'm like, oh, okay. And he plays me the track, When I Was Young. And it starts, and it's so divine. It's so beautiful. And then he said, wait at the bridge. I did a little something. And then the key that we have agreed on, he changed it to a key and a half for the modulation. And I was like, is that the final, the key that finishes is the key that we chose, right? No, it says it's the key and a half higher.
Oh my God.
But I said, David, how could you do that?
Right.
What is that if you can't do it? There's other singers next to me. And that's all I needed to hit the note.
That's a true story. I actually said to her, hey, if you can't do it, there's singers next door that can do it. And actually, Whitney Houston was in the other studio, but I didn't say her name. But anyway, it was all in fun, and Celine ended up hitting the note, and now we have Ian Stanley. You ready? Here we go.
Living on, I think.
Dallas, and he's your very own. He's got a major career ahead of him. Well, I think probably the only way that you can follow that voice is with another great voice, probably, I would say, my favorite male voice.